morning.
Can you tell us your name? What do you do here at OpenAI?
Yeah, sure. My name is Baishen Xu, and I'm a software engineer on the operator product team.
Amazing. And what are you going to show us today?
Yeah, today I want to show you a very cool feature the team built to make operator better. What we do is we allow you to save tasks that people often do with operator for later use. On the top right of every conversation or every task, there's a save task button that you can click, and it will help you generate a task with the right title and right prompt, like ordering a boba or getting an Uber home. And I'm going to show you how I use it to book a Friday dinner reservation. And this is the prompt that I give to operator, and I'm going to trigger it. Now, as instructed, operator would ask what type of food I would like, and this time I want to have Chinese food, try China Live if it's available. And now operator just loads up a browser and start doing task. I'm all hands off. It will go to the opentable.com and start doing the task without me having to do anything.
Great, have a good dinner. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.